Highlights from round number two of the postseason on KCTN FM 100. Welcome back here to Monona, and we apologize. You just missed the biggest play of the football game. You were gone for one play, and all you missed was an 80-yard touchdown run by Cullen McShane on first down and 10 yards to go. The Bulldogs lead 6-0. Cullen McShane, 80-yard run. Second down, 10 yards to go. They operate from the right hash mark. Stocker goes in motion. Havlicek rolling out to the left, looking to throw the football. Throws it short. Caught by McShane. Left flat. 5-yard line. Dives to the left pylon. Goes in for the score. Touchdown. Got it. McShane caught it in the flat. Beat everybody to the pylon. He follows up the 80-yard run with a 13-yard touchdown reception. And it's 12-0 here in the first. Bulldogs in the lead. First and goal. At the one-yard line for the Buccaneers, halfway through the second quarter. Lau quarterback sneak. They try to push him ahead. The officials say he got it. Lau sneaks in from 1 yard out. And the Buccaneers, needing a spark, got it from their defense after the interception. A lengthy drive. They're now back within 12-6. And on second down, Havlicek, slant pattern looking for ball, sliding down in the middle of the end zone, catches it, touchdown, got it. Threw it low, ball went down to get it, and the Bulldogs march right down the field. A 70-yard drive. Havlicek, his second touchdown pass. 18-8, MFL Marmack in the lead. First down, 10 yards to go. Lau keeps it, hit in the backfield, but he's able to bounce away, brings it near side, 30-yard line. He's got the sideline, 20, 10, one man to beat, trips up, but he dives ahead for the end zone. Touchdown, got it. TJ Lau on the quarterback keeper on the right side out of the option, goes 40 yards for the score. They use up almost half the third quarter, and the Bucs back within 19-14. To the 25-yard line, double wing set, first down, 10 yards to go. McShane in motion, he gets the handoff, trying to bring around left side. He does, he's got a blocker, he's inside the 20. McShane sprints down for the score. Caden Ball sealed the side. A 29-yard touchdown run by Cullen McShane. He caused the fumble. The Bulldogs answer, 25-16. First down, 10 yards to go. Stocker goes in motion, but they run it with McHugh. McHugh's got a huge hole up the middle. He's down to the 10. 5-yard line, bounces to the right side, and goes in for the score. So the Bulldogs get the fumble on the next play. 17-yard run by McHugh. And it's 31-16 Bulldogs here in the fourth. Second down and goal to the 1 yard line. Lau with him under center. They run it there with the fullback. And carrying the football is number 23. That is once again Brockmeyer. He goes in from 1 yard out. So they get the touchdown on an 8-minute drive to bring them back within 31-22 here in the fourth. They are lining up here to run a play with 40 seconds to go. So stay secure. They run it there with McShane. McShane's going to try to get around right end. He does. He's down to the 10-yard line. Brings it near side. Goes in for the score. Touchdown. Got it. Well, that'll close the deal. Cullen McShane with his third touchdown of the game. He's been everywhere. 37-24. Bulldogs on their way.
Welcome to the round of 16 on KCTN. I want to suck your blood.